Alright, and we are back. So, anyway, Function Motor XO200, they are direct bolt up. They are also in a XO250, but you're going to be downgrading some power. But as far as XO200, and these frames are a lot lighter, way lighter. This spec weighs in right now at about 220, 230 pounds, which is almost CR250 range. For a trail bike, though, you don't need that much power. It's nice. Jared's bike's fun. I'm going to be getting one just because it's a blast. Anyway, IRC tires, good for up here. I'm into this bike less than $600. This is an exhaust, also Chinese made. Comes with a expansion, stainless steel, and spark arrestor. These are $130 shipped to your door. And they work great. Like I said, they are off of a CRF230. They bolt directly into these motors, no problem. Except for these bolts are slightly too small, so you have to make an adjustment. There, that's it. I put a guard on mine because I crashed. And this is a custom bracket I built since doesn't line up correctly. It's supposed to be here, but it's here. So, just a little piece of steel I cut. No big deal. PZ30 carburetor. I am running a 40 slow jet and a 115 main jet with the needle one down from center, so lift it one, and about 1 2/3 on my air fuel ratio. It's working so far. I was hitting a little bit lean. It's kind of cold up here. Like I said, I'm getting used to doing carb stuff. So, all the plastics are off of an 85 XR250, which is the exact same frame as this. So if I get an XR250 motor, I could put this in. But this is also electric start. And I'm lazy. That push button's awesome. I don't have it hooked up yet. I am still waiting to get a battery. And then you also notice if you do these, everybody puts the Zongshan 200 motors in them because they think 200 to 200. The 229 is the same, so you can go up. Like I said, 18 horsepower battle on these, and then the aftermarket pipe on it, and a mini filter. That's why I was sitting too lean, so I had it up at the jets, and it's more than that now. I don't know, 21. 22, but it makes for a big difference. It's not quite an XR250, it's a lot lighter, so that makes up the difference. You can loop it really easy. I like Tusk is good stuff, tool bag, handguards, love these handguards. Aftermarket headlight that needs to get hooked up once I get the battery in. Spoke covers, crazy graphics. I don't know, I'm weird. A little support for everyone. From the police, to the military, to the firemen. Because, firemen, come on guys. It's worth them too. Anyway, that's about my review. Oh, I put pro tapers on it. Some 78s. And then, it was too short. I have 90 XR front suspension. So I put some spacers. These are 30mm spacers. I'm putting handlebars up. And so far, that has been awesome. Yeah, really, I don't know what else to say. That's pretty much the view of this bike.